this man that is here, my mind and my spirit is already there.
Yes.
No matter what I see, no matter what comes my way, what God has said is what I believe.
That's it.
I believe in only what God has said, not what my situation is saying, not what anybody is saying, not what the community is saying, but what God do with them. I can't find one of them. And then you're walking. Praise the Lord. Are you following? Yeah. So labor to be part of this prophet, because I have also realized that if you can make profit, there should be an input. Amen.
Amen.
So I have just laid the foundation for today. Listen. Anywhere you see profit, there's an input. And this is what you need. Are we together? What do we mean first? What happened to the old family? And to them. Do you understand? When you have not made any input, you cannot make profit. So you can just get up today and say, you understand? People were going to the bank last month. Some were going to different banks to go and cash out. You can't just get up and go to any bank and say, okay, today is 31st. Me too, I've come. You have come to do what? You say, I have come for my profit. They will ask, do you have an account with us? Where do you work? Because it is the organizations that pay you through their bank. Hello? Now, are you following? I am just saying this. Your organization will pay you through another bank. No, it's not bank, it's now AFSA. Your organization will pay you through AFSA. Your organization will pay you through this city, through Fidelity, Consolidated, and whatever bank. Praise the Lord. But your organization pays you through those banks. It is who you work for that pays you through them. So who are you laboring for? Who are you working for? Where are you working? So that when we are making profit, you can also go and say, I am here to withdraw. Before you can withdraw, there should be something put in. Amen. That's why a lazy man cannot get up and go and say, I am withdrawing at the end of the month. But it is them that have labored. They went to work from 1st to 30th. Then on 31st, the organization saw the need to reward them. When they were going for work, sometimes it was not lovely. Sometimes they wake up in the morning and they feel like, I don't want to go to work today. Sometimes they feel tired and they don't want to go. Sometimes it is raining and they have to go through the rain. Because they know at the end of the day there is something profitable for them. They know no matter what it is, at the end of the month, something will drop in their account. Hallelujah. How much more you as a son, as a daughter of God. Sometimes it amazes me that some of us, we don't know that the Lord we are working for, He is also the God of profit. And at the end of the day, He will put something. He will put something into your hands. So you think, oh, this one, let me put my all into it. This one, they call it church work, so let me do it. But who you work for is the one that pays. Are we together? There is profit. So Peter went to Jesus. Peter went to Jesus in Matthew chapter 19. And then he asked a question. action because Jesus was telling them about the rich young ruler. And then when Jesus has finished talking, the guy looked at the scenario and the water and said, "Hey, when this happened to me?" Then Jesus mentioned something to him. After that, no, I said, "Matthew, this one is here. I love this one, but let's go to Matthew. Your neighbor will not be infinite. I will come back to it." Then Peter answered and said to him, "See, we have left all." Hallelujah. Peter came to Jesus and said, "Master, we have left all and followed you." Because Jesus saw him with the boat, and Jesus said to him, "Follow me." So if Matthew is saying, sorry, if Peter is saying we have left all, he deserves to say it. He has the right to say it. Oh, to the boat, and I was in the liberty. Hallelujah. And when he says we have left all, he's not lying. What have you left? Because we cannot make claims of profit. Also, this way, I'm going to go outside. I couldn't go to outside. Because I don't have any transaction with outside. I have no work for anybody to